Well, the city of Huntington Beach honored Harvey Milk today by raising the pride flag at the pier.
Today is Harvey Milk Day, which celebrates the accomplishments of California's first openly gay person elected to public office. Milk, of course, was a San Francisco supervisor. He and San Francisco Mayor George Moscone were assassinated by disgruntled supervisor Dan White in 1978. Huntington Beach city leaders say the pride flag will remain there for the entire month of June.